we like to pride ourselves on dealing with timely and topical issues and sometimes divisive issues that bring people together and spark that conversation. You know, that episode, you know, was near and dear to me because, you know, it was personal. I have been a victim of police brutality like so many others across the country and in our community. But, you know, we made the show to talk about it, and I think the audience responded to it well.